Hello viewers,
welcome to our YouTube channel 10 CBSE Chemistry. So friends, this is first chapter chemical reaction and equation from chemistry for 10 CBSE. So friends, this is first video. In this point, 2 points are cover chemical reaction and characteristics of chemical reaction. In first video we will learn about chemical reactions, and in second video we will learn about chemical equations. So friends, first we will start chemical reaction, but I will start chemical reaction, but I have two concepts to clear this topic. First I will see physical changes. Friends, what are physical changes? Physical changes are nothing but those changes in which no new substance are formed. It's called as physical change. So friends, what do you mean by this statement? Those changes in which no new substance are formed. So friends, I will take an example, that's so you can understand. This is example. This is water. We have to take water in a glass. Water in glass. And we had you keep it in refrigerator. So we get an ice. So by melting the ice we get again water. What do you mean by this then friends? It is a physical change. No new substance is formed. By water we get ice, but no new substance is formed. See here, I will clear it. Water, when we keep it in refrigerator, it become ice. Then we get water only. It means this process we have done to give new product, but we have not get new product. We get as it is, as a first product, as water. So this is physical change. No new substance is formed. We have not got a new substance. We get first substance only, water. So it is a physical change. So friends, is that clear? Please, is that clear? Tell me. If you have clear, please like the channel. So friends, second concept is chemical change. Second concept is chemical changes. So what are chemical changes, friends? Nothing but the chemical changes is occurs when a substance combines with another substance to get a new substance is called as chemical change. So friends, let's go towards statement. The chemical change occurs when a substance combined with another substance to get new substance is called as chemical change. So I give an example of this. You have seen cooking food by mother. Cooking food is a nice example of chemical change. So we can see that our mother add many ingredients or substances to make a dish. So there are many substances added to make a dish. So these substances are added to make a new substance called as dish. If we have taken some peanuts, some oil and added to get a dish, to we get new substance that we eat dish. So this is called as chemical change. Now we will move towards our topic known as chemical reaction. If you are understanding, please like and subscribe the channel. So we will go towards chemical reaction. Chemical reactions are nothing but the process. Chemical reaction is a process in which chemical bonds are broken to form a new chemical bonds. It means that chemical reaction is the process in which chemical bonds are break to form a new substance, new bonds or a new substance. So friends, this is a very luxurious question. So let's see chemical reaction. Chemical reaction is a process in which chemical bonds are break. It means if one substance is there, this plus again one substance is there to get new substance. So friends, chemical change and physical change, we have seen that in chemical changes you can see to get a new substance there are added two substances. So this is called as chemical change. This also is same as like chemical change. Chemical reactions, these are two substances to get a new substance. The chemical bond of this substance and this substance are broken into pieces to get a new chemical bond. These two bonds are baked and to make a new bond, chemical bond, is called as chemical reaction. So I will give a nice example of a chemical reaction to understand more in brief. So first example of a chemical reaction I will do, burning of magnesium but reborn in air. So we will write its molar formula of magnesium is Mg. Here reborn is 2Mg plus air molecule is oxygen. It means air means oxygen, so O2, it gives magnesium oxide. It means, so friends, there is one substance, it is second substance, and this we have got new substance. So this magnesium and oxygen had mixed up and make a chemical bond, and they break their own chemical bonds to form a new chemical bond. It's called magnesium oxide. It means magnesium and oxygen have break their own chemical bonds to form a new substance. It's called as chemical reaction. Friends, in chemical reaction, again, sorry, two concepts are there, reactants and products. So, this example only we take here, Mg plus O2, it's give MgO2, MgO. So, friends, these sides are called as reactants. Reactants. And this side is called as product. Products. Reactants means those substances take parts in a chemical reaction is called as reactants, and products are called as in which reactants give the solution or make a new product is called as product. In reactants, this plus sign separates the substance or reactants to don't mix it. In products, there are also plus sign as same as in reactants. Reactants always written in a left side and product as always written in a right side. So friends, we have cleared the concept of a chemical reaction. So let's go towards chemical reactions characteristics. So here are some characteristics of chemical reactions. Characteristics of chemical reaction. So friends, these are we will see characteristics of chemical reaction. So first, let's go to the first characteristic. It is change in state. Change in state. Second characteristics. It has four characteristics total. So goes towards second. Change in color. Change in temperature. Change in temperature and evolution of gas. These are the four characteristics of a chemical reaction: change in state, change in color, change in temperature. It means that these processes are taken in one chemical reaction is there. These processes are taken into this chemical reaction equation. So this is called as chemical reaction. All this mix of all these characteristics is that we can see that chemical reaction has take place. If all processes are there, then we can see it is a chemical reaction. So friends, thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please notice the notes.